The people who struggle the most or get it the hardest will succeed in the end. I promise you, you will not have the hardest life forever. Everything will come to you. What you deserve will come to you. And if I end up getting shot and killed for what the fuck I'm doing, or if I end up getting my ass beat at some point in time, or nigga, if shit get hard on me, it's because I deserve it. That's point blank, period. Everybody will get a death. Everybody will get a death that is deserving. Everybody will get a life that is deserving. Everybody, you will get what the fuck you deserve. Karma.
Because I got a dead tattooed on my hand. I feel like I'm dead.
but you're not.
I'm alive, but I'm dead.
Why do you say that? You feel like there's a part of you that died, or?
Yeah.
Music has saved my life.
Really?
I've tried to kill myself numerous times. I'm always going to talk about my ex because my ex and music saved my fucking life. My ex stayed with me as long as she needed to while I was insane and saved me. And like in the very beginning, it was perfect. You feel me? Like she was what I wanted. She was everything for me. And she lied to me about some stupid shit to where I was like, I thought I wasn't enough. You know, I thought I wasn't shit. Like I was like, oh, you feel me? Like what does the next nigga have that I don't have? She never cheated on me. She was a great girlfriend, but you feel me? You're always gonna think that.
Yeah.
Because what do you have that the next nigga don't have? I was broke. I wasn't tall. I wasn't the strongest nigga. I didn't have much going besides my music. Mm-hmm. And at that, the way she loved me and the way she showed me love, I literally loved her so much that I wanted her to leave me alone. Mm-hmm. So I ruined it just because she loved me, you know. And it's not. I regret a lot of decisions I make, but,
So again, if you have any friends or family that are showing you signs of depression, you make sure you support them and you are there for them.
Life is going to be very fucking hard. Nothing comes without sacrifice and nothing comes without pain. You make sure, listen. You make sure no matter what the fuck life throws at you, you never give the fuck up, you hear me?
Depression is real. What is real will prosper. I always say that. That's what I live by. What is real will prosper. I love these kids.
No one can save you but you. You have to put the mind into what you want to put the mind into. If you believe in something, you can achieve it. Now,
I take that very seriously. I want to relate to people.
Right.
I want to bond with people because I did not have the bond I wanted with my mom.
Right.
So
okay.
I felt very, my dad wasn't around either. You notice I can't even really speak about my dad. My dad got locked up.
Yeah.
I had nobody, bro. After my mom kicked me out, I was depressed. I had bad sleep deprivation. Like, bro, I had fucking sleep paralysis. Like, it was horrible.
Right.
And I had nightmares every day. Like, I've been through a lot, man. I've seen niggas get murked.
Pain is everything. You know what I'm saying? If you choose to suffer through the pain, you strong.
I appreciate and love all of you, and I believe in you all. Do not let your depression make you. Do not let your body define your soul. Let your soul define your body. Your mind is limitless. You are worth more than you could believe. All you have to do is dream, and all you have to do is want to fulfill that dream and have the strength to fulfill that dream. Pain is a sign of progress. When you feel pain, there is progress. I love you all.
You need to increase your self-love. You need to increase the amount of time that you spend with yourself. Get off of the cell phone. Get off the fucking internet.
Make yourself happy. If something makes you happy, follow it.